Connor, why didn't you could protect people and all. The Fiend Andy got a few first over about 7 seconds. I need to get a few kills by the way, so fuck. Alright, 2 seconds Look, one of the parts down here. For the boombox. Down here. Okay, it's not there. That's the calculator there. The umbrella's down here. The umbrella's in here, but it should be on the bench. I have the calculator. I just need the umbrella. Start Neil's challenge is there because we're going to need tickets for the Golden Tees. Yep. We're gonna need to do a few shit as well now. Like, we're gonna need to get the wonder weapons. I know how to get them. I think so anyway. Boombox should be here, like it's not there. I know a few places where it is though. I know them all, like. Hereby, if I forget it now halfway during this, I'm gonna have to look it up on YouTube, so you have to protect me. Because I know I will forget a few parts, like, I'm not gonna remember it all off by heart, like, so you protect me when I go up to look at it. Nice. Okay, I've got to do the challenges. Oh fuck, not fucked, not fucked. It's fool her. And if we fail it, then I'll just put an attempt in the title instead. Because when you end it anyway, it uploads to YouTube. Oh, you shouldn't have put in the other red one. We need a blue one, a red one, and a green one. Because when you get all three of them, you get a disco ball. Do you need that for the Easter egg, like? You don't even have to be that far from him, like. Don't get it. Like, make sure you get a red one and a green one. I mean, a blue, whatever colour is in there, we'll just get the other. Here, someone open this. That's where one of the boom boxes are. Oh! I'm on ready, you tick hunt. See, it's dodgy, we can't, but it's clowns like. Here, boys. Oh, fuck! Can I kill him there, boy, will ya? Oh my god, boy. Jesus Christ. They've saved him, there he is. Boys! Fucking good, Eva. Yes. Where's the box? Oh. Stitch. Will someone open that door? Alright. Green. We just need red. Double cash, you take on. Hey boys, whoever has the 3 grand there, open this door. Wait now, boys. Where's it now? I need to look for the kitchen. It's in the kitchen place. Where's the kitchen? Oh, it's down here. I think this is the kitchen, anyway. Is it? Yeah, it's not. It is. 10 or 15 minutes. They die after about 5 minutes by the round, new round starts. Why, where do you have to go? Just bring it upstairs, bro. You take him there. I need to look it up on YouTube there, where's all the locations, because I can't. I'm sure there's 2 zombies. I think I just heard another one, but don't go into last stand, that's an easy one. Oh, Connor, do you know tomorrow at 5 o'clock, it's going to be just snow, no rain. Hair fucking low. 2 seconds ago. I'll just take it there. Okay. octopus named there, Connor. Yeah. Fuck.
Welcome to the official Zombies in Spaceland Easter egg tutorial, and let's go ahead and jump in with step one. Now, what you need to do is check each of the locations I'm showing in my game for a boombox, a calculator, and an umbrella. The calculator could possibly spawn right there. Obviously, you saw the boombox in the first spot I was shooting. You need to go ahead and pick that up and spawn there. Or if you didn't have the calculator or the boombox, come check this bench that I'm shooting, and there will be an umbrella sitting there. Now, basically, in this spawn, you're guaranteed to get one of the three parts that you need for the SETICOM, which is the first step of the Easter egg. Now, go ahead, if you did not get the boombox, head down here because this is the next boombox spawn. Obviously, I got mine in my game, so there would be no reason for me to come check this if I was playing for real. But if I did not get a boombox, the second possible spot for it would be down here sitting on that banister. So go ahead, pick up the boombox from there if you did not get it in the first location. But if you did not get it in either of those two, that means you 100% will get it in the third location that I'm going to show you in just a minute.
Yeah.
Next up,
but actually,
your umbrella did not spawn in the very, very beginning. If you just have the boombox on the calculator,
yeah. Alright, I know the next place for the boombox. It's gonna be in Kepler system. This is gonna be really hard to do. If we wanna finish the whole Easter egg, we're gonna be about 4 to 5 hours more. Like, we could actually be about 5 hours doing this, like. Look at him. Yeah, just run around. Yeah. Just come on, but make sure the zombies with us, like. Just keep looking behind. You keep on looking behind there and I'll go up the Kepler system. Am I going the right way? No, I'm not going the right way. Which is the way to get out of here? Up here, no. Okay, not fact. No. We have a door open already though, there's no point. Where's that? Why is the door back closed? The door's closed again. How the fuck do we get? We got what? Oh, it's up here. No, No. Oh, look at him. A Ligu zombie. Oh, we can't go to Kepler system. We need all three of us done it. Just bring him out here anyway. Come on, zombie. Here's a backpack. Oh, I'm gonna leave him keep hitting me. Alright, I'm one shot, I'm one shot, I'm one shot. So I got bored. Ligu. A Ligu. A Ligu. We need to wait for the, we need to wait for fucking this, but we need that fiend hurry on now. Fiend on, hurry on, but. You hardly have to go soon. What is? No, I'm dead. Will he come back, but... Am I dead in what? Oh yeah. If we complete this Easter egg, that would be lethal, but... Oh fuck! How up there on fire? It's a zombie there, yeah. I've jogged, but. I'm crawling away from him. He can't get me. Okay. But I'm one shot. Come on, zombie. Call him to Davis. Ligu Divuko. Run time. I stuck a sticky bomb to David. I want to go down, but for the laugh. Yes. So if he goes back to Dave, just call him back. They do her. Even go to David. They good, Davey, go. He's ignoring David, but what is he going to David for? Look, David's right here. He won't. He's not going for David, but. See? Oh! Oh! Connor! Connor! Oh my god! Connor, take him! Take him away! Did Dave have joke? Did Dave have joke? Don't go to Dave, you tick cunt. Yes. Connor. I'm in Kepler. No, you take one. So I do kind of weird. Oh, not fucked. I'm going to the slides.
Wait, just check that if he went back to David. No, he's still coming. Look at me, hoodie. Oh fuck, he might go back to David, hurry. How'd you know? He doesn't come down the slide, you take on. They don't come down the slide. They run down the stairs. No, he's not hitting David yet. He's not at David because David is still blue. No, I'm here. He's not here. I'll check where he is. He's there. I can hear him running. He's right there. He's right there. Protect it. Protect David. Oh, fucks. David's gone. Jeez, how deep did Sammy's voice went there, but... Oh, hey, them shit. I'll cry, well. Oh, fuck. It sounds like there's like three zombies, but... Hold on, I'm stuck, oh. Ledger. David. He went down 10 times. What are you doing? So why? Does it mean you end it like? Just because you went down doesn't mean anything. Like you're not gonna get about 500 VC because you went down. Like because you didn't go down. Like. Yeah, alright. You're a take on, bum. Start it quickly, why? Because there's no point now. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. I'm not even in the mood for zombies anymore now, like. But I still upload to YouTube, like. Yes. All that again, what would I try? I threw a grenade by mistake. 2 seconds there, David.
Yeah.
What, boy? What? Ha ha!